the girls' basketball team. We had a great season. The girls went 8-4, which I think was a fabulous season for them. And I'm going to let him present the awards.
I just want to say real quick that, girls, I had a blast coaching you guys. Y'all were awesome. We had a very good year, as Ms. Stubblefield mentioned. And, we had to learn how to handle success and eventually learn how to handle some adversity as the year went along. And I think Ms. Stubblefield would agree. Our goal is always to improve you as an athlete, but most importantly, improve you as young women and young people. And I think we were hopefully able to accomplish both of that as the year went along. So thank you, girls, for a great year. We had a great time. So we'll go ahead to the participation awards first, and we'll go ahead and bring up Taylor Freeland. Hannah Lofton. Allison Shortridge. Zuri Greenlee. Dakota Wiggins. Jaden East. Three awards to give out here. The first one we're going to give out is the most improved player throughout the year. Very excited about that. Yes, it's a great award. Unfortunately, it's one of our players that isn't here, but the most improved player for the middle school girls basketball team is an ECLA. Next award we'll give out is the Coach's Award, and I guess the way we would describe that is the player that had a great work ethic and a great attitude and always did what was asked of that player throughout the year without any complaints. And I think this was an award that Ms. Stubblefield thought was deserving. I think you'll see why, because if I was picking it by myself, I wouldn't have picked her, because she's my own daughter, Jane Neeson. Incredibly valuable to the success we had this year. And so our most valuable player, Taylor Brindle.
Is to keep it up.